about Istanbul Blockchain Week?
The Istanbul Blockchain Week is really interesting. I can see a lot of high quality people coming to this conference. We already talked to a lot of potential partners and investors, so I really enjoy to be here.
Thank you so much. Players are generally not big fan of crypto games. What do you think needs to be done to change this?
I think it's pretty easy. It's with all technologies who come new on the market, you need to make it very easy for everyone to access. At the moment, we have a big issue with blockchain games because people don't know what blockchain is, they don't understand it, and the blockchain wallet is much too complicated to use for usual people. So we need to make sure in the blockchain industry that we have a frictionless access to projects, to crypto projects. What could mean that at the beginning, like also in our game, you have a wallet which is a custodial wallet from the beginning. So it's a free-to-play game where you have a custodial wallet. So people, they don't know anything about blockchain, but they can just start playing it, being in crypto without even knowing being in crypto. It's the same with a mobile phone. No one understands the technology behind it. But if you make it very easy to use and you have good use cases, people will use it.
Thank you. My last question, what would be two, three reasons you would give to plans, potential plans to play your game?
Sure. I think what's very unique in our game is that we start in an area, it's a mid-core strategy game, first of all. And you start in old Turkey with the Kayi tribe and the English Crusaders. You can build your own town and you can fight against others and against the environment. And after a while, when the land is full of old Turkey and north of Turkey, we will introduce historic battles, which would mean we check the market, who is joining our game. Let's say a lot of Chinese players would join our game. We would open the map to China and a big battle comes where the Chinese army is attacking the Kayi tribe and the English Crusaders. And if they success in defending themselves, China will be a new land and a new faction will join. You can also play in the game. So it's an ever-expanding map and ever-expanding game until the whole world is your place where you can fight and build your empire.